My name is Brian Safine. I'm an assistant principal at Saratoga High School. I've been in this position for 6 years. As an assistant principal, I'm responsible for student overall well-being, which means their current state of social and emotional health, as well as their future plans. Being an assistant principal is a good fit for me because I think I was longing for guidance when I was a high school student. I'm a people person. I enjoy what's going on with young folks, trying to give them guidance wherever possible. I got my bachelor's degree at the University of California, Santa Barbara. While in school, I worked summer camps with young people. So from my first experience, I've been with young people and I love doing that. Went on to teach abroad after I completed my bachelor's degree. I spent 9 months in Taipei, Taiwan, teaching English. I came back to the States and got my teaching credential, taught for 8 years, subsequently got my master's, and then went into school administration. With the administrative staff, we're planning a direction for the school. The teaching staff, we're talking both about the direction of the school, and we also evaluate the teachers. The students, we're charting a course for their high school path, making sure they're taking classes that fit their interests and lead them towards their future. We give parents the proper tools so that they can guide their students without hovering over them. As an administrator, you could have a to-do list with 50 items. If a serious issue comes up, you may not get to one of those 50 items because all your time would be spent unpredictably on that one major issue. You can't write enough to practice being in school administration. Beyond that, public speaking is essential. My advice to college students heading into the field of education would be get involved as much as you can on your current campus. Once those folks get into the educational field, take the opportunity to lead a group, to be a club advisor, to be a class advisor, to volunteer to be on school-wide committees. What motivates me is to let young people know there's a beautiful world ahead. You're not necessarily going to love everything you do every minute of the day as a teenager. Stick with it. There's something better coming when you can start driving the ship a little bit more.